imagining Elmo in a computer game right now.
Where should Elmo go? Click on the cloud to get Elmo to jump on the cloud.
No!
Try again.
Yay!
Bye-bye!
Now Dorothy is imagining Elmo in a picture on the computer.
Paint Elmo.
Click on the blue box to paint Elmo blue.
Cool!
Now paint Elmo plaid.
Wow!
Now make Elmo sparkle.
Sparkle.
Yay! Thank you!
Now Dorothy is imagining Elmo in a story on the computer. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. To hear the pigs, click on them.
Oink, oink,
oink,
oink, oink. To turn the page, click on the arrow. There was also a big, bad wolf. To see the wolf huff and puff, click on the wolf.
Bananas grow on trees in hot places. Thank you.
Ba 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 na na ba 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 na na.
Oh no, no, monkey! Elmo's not a banana. Elmo's Elmo.
You can also find bananas in a supermarket in the fruit section. Thank you.
Ted, you're it.
What? Oh, Banana Ted! Yay!
Monkey, where are you? Elmo's gonna find you.
Oh, there you are! Come back here, Monkey!
You can learn about cowboys from books.
Elmo's an owl cowhand.
Yippee-yay-yay!
Cowboy Elmo whipped a cactus.
Good roping, Cowboy Elmo.
Yee-haw!
You can learn about dragons and monsters from books.
I am a dragon!